Hello friends, today we are going to make a frog out of a square paper. So first we have to fold it like this. And then we have to fold it like this. And one more fold like this. So here we'll again fold this and fold it like this. Then we'll also fold this corner as we did it here. And now they will fold like this. We'll fold it again like this. So we'll again fold it. As we have fold like this, we have to again fold it.
Short folds.
We have.
It looks like a star.
It is not star.
I'm just saying it looks like a star.
Then we have to fold here a small triangle. It will look like. Then we have to fold this. And here we have to fold it like this again. And now we'll fold this also here. So we have done with our frog. And it jumps also.